chemical industrial company in the northern Spanish region of Cantabria, which made losses of over 41 million euros, has asked the local government to remove environmental taxes, or the company will close and the workforce of over 500 will be jobless.